Hello, Big Mac. How am I doing today? Not well. Hey, Thermal. What happened? I just kind of woke up with a headache. It's nothing major. Fuck. Hello, Comic-Con. Oh my God!
Hey!
This was such a disaster, Andy's house. Hello, Master Shadow. Thank you for the good luck. I'm definitely gonna need it. How's it going? I have a little bit of a headache. That's really about it. That was a really good bombs away, actually. Hey, Do I have to... Yeah, okay, so I do have to do top. Why do I do top after? Ham? Okay. So I don't do have to do docks. I just missed the cycle. That's fine. I don't know why I don't save trash token until later. It sounds like a much better idea, actually. So we'll do top next, and then we'll go and do trash token and ham. Not sure what I was thinking when I made this route, but it's definitely not the play. Excuse me. Think there's a glare in my game? Yeah, that's on purpose. Hey, Sammy. How's it going? Got a bit of a headache, but other than that, I guess I'm fine. Oh, you have gotta be joking. Ah! No. I just need an ending time. I don't need, like, a specific route. It is kind of a neat little attention to detail. Neat little detail, I guess, yeah. Buzz has a nice potato face. Yep. You just finished a podcast with Don Pod? Alright. I don't have enough coins. This is not good. Come on. There we go. Okay, this is really not good. Okay. That was really bad, but whatever. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's not random. There's a... It's cycles. They have like a rhythm to them. And I just was off rhythm. Well, I say rhythm, but it's... They're timed, is what I'm trying to say. Bad slime time. Do I get everything here? I don't remember. This is a childhood game? Yeah, absolutely. Also the first game that got me into speedrunning, so... Got more nostalgia because of that, too. This does not look like a gopher ham, does it? And why am I getting coins? Ah! Whatever. It's been a while since I've done this route. Woo! Okay. That was a bit close. Ugh. Those were some really lucky cabinets, though. So far, the two that I've really enjoyed as far as the new PogChamps have gone are the two animated ones, like the two cartoon ones. So far, those are the ones that I've enjoyed the most. Cat Pog was good. Everyone seemed to hated it though because something something furries. And I'm just like, I mean, I think it's just a good Pog. And it's not attached to anyone, so they're not getting fucking harassed for it.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Because for whatever reason, the people who are being the PogChamps of the day were getting, like, fucking harassed for a while. I don't know if they still are, but... Oh my god.
Hey, Bob, over here.
Hey, plushie. Oh my god. Oh man. Spaceland's gonna be that way, huh? That was a disaster. Also, Komodo Hype was... I almost forgot Komodo Hype was the PogChamp for a day. That was also pretty cool. I like that. Anything that doesn't have a person attached to it, I like probably the most. Like a real person attached to it. So I don't have to worry about, like, cartoon characters getting harassed. Although maybe the people who drew the cartoons were harassed, I don't know, but... If that has happened, I have not heard of it, and so right now, those are my favorite Pogs, are the ones without people behind them. Komodo Hype really is just the new PogChamp anyway. That was kind of sloppy, but I'll take it. It's a gold. What just occurred to you? The fact that we had three imposters, but only one actually killed anyone? No, because TP killed, TP killed Sarah, right? Never mind. Thank you. Thank you for the good luck, Emma. Really good toy barn encounter, actually. I will take that. What do I have to do here? Just... okay. Switches and rat race. Not even doing the boss. Interesting. Oh, protector means. I mean, that's not what we were going for, but that's kind of funny, and I think he'd love to hear that. I don't know how I screwed that up, but that was interesting.
Seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
I wonder what I'm replacing with the boss and elevator hop with. Is it a penthouse thing? No, cause there I just do bullseye and train. What the fuck? Oh, you know what? Maybe this is... oh, maybe it's because I do the things in, alleys and gullies. So I can take out like two that way. Cause it's not like the normal route. That might be what this is. That might be why it's so weird. Also, though I am wondering if those were the good ideas to take out, because it's not like Gunslinger is necessarily long. It's not like the elevator hot boss is long either. Hello, Toro. Not a great Zerg, but whatever. Probably don't need him, right? Yeah, it's weight, rockets, and... yeah. Okay. Understandable.
Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Oh, Master Leo Blue. Yeah, most bosses are just like run up and hit them, or press B to hit them, rather. You could do most of the bosses in this game without laser. The only exception is slime time. You can't do slime time without without your laser. All right. I'm gonna be risking it all. Let's go. Okay. Rocket Room is still scary. No matter which run you're doing, Rocket Room is scary. That could kill a run. Okay. I'm gonna do Tarmac Slinky. I could probably do, no, you know what? I've got a better idea for Tarmac here. Cause Slinky takes a while. We're going this way. Oh, I would have loved it if that vulture wasn't there. Oh well. There's a Hello Kitty hoodie in Far Cry. Alright, so, oh, this is an easy one. So this is red to yellow, yellow to green, and then green to blue. Let's go. Cry of fear. Oh, okay. I misread it. Later, Fagos. I don't know what Cry of Fear is. Death means nothing in this game! Not figure I was going to PB that at all. Yeah, really bad Andy's house. It's like 39 whole seconds behind. Neighborhood was okay, I guess. Still lost a lot of time during RC. Alleys and gullies. I'm not sure what happened there. Probably because I swapped going from trash token to top. So that's why I saved so much time, I imagine. And then I lost a bunch of time because I didn't have enough coins for ham. Slime time is slow. Toy barn. Yeah, because I tried getting some coins for chicken rice. Or not chicken rice, for ham, but I didn't even need it. Spaceland was fucking abysmal. Boy, gold split at the last two. Everything else was kind of substandard. A really good rock urn, though. Alright. Well, I'm probably not gonna stick around for too long. As I said, I do have kind of a headache. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and hop off. Later, guys.